Can I tell somebody today, keep on going, keep on pressing, keep on moving, irrespective of the discouragement, because sure, I'm very sure that one day she went into the house of the Lord, and this very blessed day happened to be the day when Jesus was visiting. Am I talking to somebody in this house? And so this woman, she did not see Jesus and decide that she wanted to touch the hem of his garment like somebody else. But this woman, because of her faithfulness, Jesus, who knew that she couldn't see him because she was bent, Jesus just called out to her. Am I talking to somebody? I said, the Lord is saying to somebody today who's in a state of bondage. I said, the Lord is saying to somebody today who is bound in sin, who's bound financially, who's bound with sickness. I said, Jesus looked at the woman and said, woman, thou art loose. I open my mouth today as a man of God and declare that, child of God, your situation has been destroyed. The burdens have been removed. I decree and declare over your life today that, child of God, you are loose. The shackles have been broken. The chains have been removed. I speak to sickness, high blood pressure, hypertension, arthritis. I speak to every single infirmity that is in your body, that you are loose. I speak to voodoo, necromancy, anomia. Everybody who said something for you, I decree and declare to the air that you are loose. I speak over your emotion, every single hurt, every single pain, and say that you are loose. I speak now to your finance and declare that you are loose. I speak now to your state of being in sin and declare that the water is troubled. You are loose. Stand on your feet. Hey! Glory! Destroy it now! Holy Ghost, remove it now in the name of Jesus. We decree now that the chains have been broken. We decree over her now. Yes, man, saints, on the start for prayer. Saints, on the start for prayer. Saints, on the start to prayer. We decree now that in the name of Jesus, that she shall be delivered in the name of Jesus. One of the gifts that the Lord has given to me is to be able to identify purpose within people. The Lord has not only blessed me to be able to see people in the kingdom who have gifts, but the Lord has so blessed me to be able to see an individual, wherever they are, whatever state they're in life, to see their purpose. And there is a purpose for you in the kingdom. It was not by chance why you got that invitation. It was not by chance why you decided to come to this place this morning. You came here this morning because the Lord ordained it to be so. You came here this morning because the Lord intended for it to be so. I want to say to you, my dear, that the Lord has seen your tears. The Lord has heard your cries. The Lord has seen your distress and your pain. And the Lord is, yes, in the name of Jesus. Come on, somebody. Come on, somebody. Come on, somebody. In the name of Jesus. Come on, worship us. Just worship. 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 Don't spectate. Just worship. Don't spectate. Don't spectate. Just worship. There's a spirit of deliverance in the house. 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 I said bondage. Those who are bound. I've been set free. There's a spirit of deliverance in the house. Every single devil. Every single devil has got to be evicted to fear. There is a spirit of deliverance.
There is power in the name of.
Come on, Zion! Come on, Zion! Come on, Zion! Travail! 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 Yes, man! Yes, man! Yes, 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 that's the Holy Ghost. Yes, that's the Holy Ghost. Sister Tamisha, come here. Come here. Come over. That's the Holy Ghost. Receive me, 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 the Holy Ghost. Open your mouth. Open your mouth. Open your mouth. Yes, yes. There's a move of God up in this house. There's a move. Upon the decoration of our mouth, we speak to our further. But based on the decoration of our mouth, she said that she has been baptized in the name of Jesus. But as we know, things happen in life. But upon the confession of our mouth, she said she would like to be reclaimed to the kingdom to be. Somebody say deliverance. Somebody say deliverance. Somebody say deliverance. I said, we are going for the nine, for leaving the 99, and going for the one. This is our first time in this building. But I tell you, they'll be coming from the east. They'll be coming from the west. Jesus said, and a sheep I have, which are not of this fold. Now, I've just received word that my dear sister has confessed that she would like to be baptized in the name of Jesus Christ. Somebody worship the Lord. Somebody worship. Somebody glorify. Somebody glorify the King. Somebody magnify. Hey, the King.
Take out your turn a message to a message. Now the messenger arrived. Committed to the journey, so me now go backslide. Looking through the spirit and the physical eyes. Ooh, to God me testify. Know me at the work of God and the boss. My whole life, he endured. Take me from the mud and put me